Hi friends, I am a do-it-yourselfer and today I am going to install a transfer switch. This is the 10 circuit ProTran transfer switch by Reliance controls. This is the power input, 240 volt from the generator. This is what is inside the transfer switch. 10 circuits. There are two wires each coming out from a switch. One goes to the branch circuit and one returns. You can see that each wire, black and red, is marked by the corresponding switch on the front panel. A to J. The six black switches are for 15 amps and the four red switches are for 20 amps. I have installed the blank transfer switch box on the wall. The transfer switch is connected to the breaker box. This is the next process. Install the transfer switch in the transfer switch box. Now I need to take all these wires through this 1-inch conduit to the breaker box and install on each breaker. The next item to do is to remove the wire that is connected to the breaker and connected to the black wire that is coming to the that is coming from the transfer switch. The red wire will be connected to the circuit breaker. Now I have installed the transfer switch and wired all the connections from transfer switch to the breaker box. The breaker box looks congested because it has another 22 wires that is coming from the transfer switch. I have connected 10 circuits from the transfer switch to the breaker box, which is most important to me at the time of power outage. The red wire from the transfer switch is connected to the breaker and the wire that was already on the breaker is removed and connected back to the transfer switch by the black wire. Now it is ready to connect to the generator for testing. This is the power inlet from the generator, NEMA L1430. Hi, this is my new champion generator. As you can see, it is a digital hybrid inverter generator running on gasoline only. It has 7,000 running watts and a surge watts of 8,750. 2 plus to 4 20 amp EFCI outlets and 1 240 outlets that can be connected to the transfer switch, that is NEMA L1430. Now I am going to try to start it with the electric start. This is one position, choke out and start. It started very easily. Now I can connect this generator to my transfer switch. Connected the L1430 power cord to the transfer switch. Connected the power cord to the generator. Now I am going to test the generator and the transfer switch by turning the transfer switch from light to generator. This is line going to generator, going to generator, going to generator, to the generator. This is 20 amp circuit going to the generator, running on the generator. Now all the 10 circuits are running on the generator. Looks like everything is working good. I am checking the generated power inside the house and it shows it is 123.2 volt AC. So 123 volt coming from the generator through the power cord inside the house is good and everything is working fine. The frequency also is good, 60 Hertz.